out throughout the city. Fires continue to burn everywhere. Troops are shooting people. My God, I don't know why. There's a woman dying in front of me. No one's... There are conflicting reports about who or what started the chaos.
Yeah.
Suzanne, it's Harrison.
Have you heard from General Wilson?
Not a word, you?
Maybe.
I got a message to meet him.
To meet? I can't hear you.
One on one.
So do me a favor. Don't tell the Colonel yet. And I'll call you when I contact him.
Well, it's not that predictable. There shouldn't be a pattern.
That doesn't get us very far.
At least he's trying. He's onto something.
Like what?
I don't know yet.
Of course you don't know. No alien activity for months. How can we fight an enemy we can't even locate?
Well, they didn't pack up and leave.
You can bet on that. Has anyone seen Harrison?
He went out.
Where the hell did he go?
He didn't say.
Well, don't you people ever learn? I have to know where everyone is at all times.
He got a call. He said he was going out, that's all.
Let me know the minute he gets back.
He's always in a lousy mood. Everyone is.
Thunder, lightning, but never any rain.
Thank you. Is gone.
It hasn't gone.
But we saw the light storm. Everyone was dying.
Morthry is not a place. It's an idea.
The Eternal creates Morthry wherever he is. And the Eternal is coming here.
Then this planet will become the new Morthry.
Has the human been captured yet?
It's being done now.
What are you? What are you doing here?
Looking for Plater's bar.
This ain't your part of town, is it, pal? What are you looking for?
I'm waiting for someone.
Waiting for the man, huh? Maybe I'm the man.
I don't think so.
Be nice, you'll find I'm a helpful kind of guy. I can get you anything you need.
Hey!
I'm not in the market.
He just wants a little fun, ain't you looking?
Honey, I just want to finish my beer.
Oh, you want a party, right? I love to party. I'm your little baby girl.
I don't think so, honey.
Oh, come on, man. I'm hurting, you know? Baby needs candy. I'll send you straight to heaven. Listen.
No.
Hey. What are you bothering the little girl for, huh?
Just back off. I don't want any trouble here.
That's tough, because you got it. Oh. Oh, what? You wanna go? Let's go!
No, thanks. I was just leaving.
We're walking.
Hey, you can't go back there.
Dr. Harrison Blackwood?
That's me.
We're with General Wilson. Would you come with us, please?
Try and stop me.
What's the story here?
We're taking you to General Wilson's.
It's about time. Where's he been?
I don't know, sir. We're just following orders.
Now, wait a minute. You must know where we're going.
It's getting pretty dangerous here, sir. Will you just get in the car? We'll talk about
it. Get out! Hit the deck!
Move!
Who are you? Let's just get out of here, okay?
Who the hell you are?
I'm the guy who saved your ass. John Kincaid, anybody following?
I don't see anyone.
Keep looking.
You're from General Wilson.
You could say that. Look, do you know how to use one of these?
What?
Just take it, man. There could be more of those things, whatever they are.
You don't know?
I'm learning fast.
The body's changed. I've never seen that before.
Speak for yourself, Blackwood.
You have?
Look, I don't just blow people away for kicks. Yeah, we've met.
Listen. This is really important.
Later, just keep a lookout, okay?
Password, sir.
Halloween.
Our security's solid?
Yeah, I'm inside.
With me?
But you don't know who the hell I am.
I can't wait to find out.
The moment has arrived. Mothrai is reborn. The Eternal is with us.
Eternal spirit of Mothrai, we greet you. The journey was long. We are creating the new Mothrai.
It is my only wish.
Eternal has spoken. We now know the task and the punishment for failure. We must purify this planet.
We have to start now. We can't repeat the failure.
The soldiers who preceded us were fools. They couldn't eliminate even the few humans who know about us.
They'll pay for their stupidity. As for the humans, I'm taking care of that. Is your new weapon ready?
Ready for testing.
You have a human subject for me?
You'll have him soon enough. First, we'll execute the traitors.
Colonel, I got someone I want you to meet.
Kincaid.
Hello, Colonel.
How the hell did you get in here?
Security's loose. Very loose.
You guys know each other?
Yeah. I know him. I kicked him out of my unit.
They're still here, and they haven't forgotten about us.
I knew the damn things were up to something. I guess this is it.
And there were no radiation scars?
None of the old signs. They had me completely fooled. If Kincaid hadn't come along, I'd be dead.
It wasn't an accident, Harrison. I've been watching you for weeks.
Tell me, how did you get involved in this?
After I left the service, Wilson kept in touch with me. He brought me and Max in for special jobs.
Well, don't tell me your damn brother is here.
He's dead.
Look,
yeah. Wilson had something for us. A routine assignment. You know, go in, nail the bad guys, get out. They were waiting for us. It was a setup. We took a couple of them out. They got Max. After I saw what they were, it kind of changed the way I look at things.
Hey, I think I located them.
You fail the Eternal.
You condemned darkness. The Eternal casts you out.
High price for failure.
We have no reason to worry.
Since Blackwood has escaped your soldiers, I'm still waiting for a subject.
What do you think?
I don't know. I'm not sure I trust him.
Why the hell didn't you come to us sooner?
I didn't know who I could trust. It looked like it was set up by Wilson.
Why would he do that?
I don't know. But I do know an ambush when I walk into one.
Where the hell is he?
I haven't seen him since that day.
I'm gonna get some answers.
We're wasting time. Maltzo is more interested in killing our own kind than the human enemy.
We're ready.
It's elegant. Simple. We'll move among them and they'll trust us. They'll welcome us.
Theoretically, it's perfect. But we've got to try it on a human.
Wilson is not on vacation. It's just an official cover. He disappeared 3 weeks ago.
That's when I last saw him.
He left for home and never got there.
Maybe they got him.
No, we just have to hope for the best. For now, I'm assuming command. We're on our own, people. We trust no one. I'm going down there to do a recon. Kincaid. This one is for me and my men.
Been swell.
Are you going down there?
No, I'm going to a ball game.
Kincaid, I don't think Colonel Ehrenhorst wants you following.
Look, I'm not part of this team. I'm not under anybody's command, and I'm in a hurry. Don't give me grief.
I'm coming with you.
Look!
Harrison, leave it for the soldiers.
They're not scientists, Norton. I need to see what we're up against.
It's your call, man. I don't give orders, and I don't take them. Just don't get in my way.
Mom, you're not leaving, are you?
No, honey, I'm staying here.
Now, this is a recon. Avoid action, stay close, maintain silence. Go!
Personnel in the building, sir. Ehrenhorst.
Don't take him yet. Let him come to me. Continue the executions.
Walking into my arms. Kill the soldiers, but don't harm the leader.
I kind of like a bird's eye view. You up for that?
Sounds good to me.
You still got that gun I gave you?
Yeah, I got it.
Succeed in her task.
Kill me.
Do you want me to supply the energy?
No. I'll do it.
Die, but you'll be reborn to serve the Mothran will.
Yeah. I am Lieutenant Colonel Paul Ironhorse. You know that, sir.
And who am I?
Malzor. My commanding officer.
And what is your dearest wish, Ironhorse?
To serve the Eternal.
I'm impressed. Come with me. I'll give you your orders.
Shall I destroy the human shell?
Not yet. If there's a problem with the clone, we may need the original.
Understand your mission.
Infiltrate the Blackwood Project headquarters. Destroy all records. Kill all the humans.
But the humans were your friends.
That was a long time ago. I see them for what they are now. A plague.
You sure you can succeed?
It's what I've been trained for, sir.
Your men are waiting.
Sister's birthday, sir?
June 3rd. It's good work. July 3rd.
You can pass, sir.
Thank good enough.
I want you to stay here. No. Stay here. And don't let anyone inside.
Thank you.
thought I heard somebody. What's the story?
There's nothing. False alarm. Kincaid. He must have been dreaming. It's typical.
Well, he seems pretty serious.
The man doesn't know the meaning of the word, Norton.
So, I guess you didn't see him, huh?
Why would I?
Well, fact is, he followed you down there. Harrison went with him.
They did what?
It wasn't my idea, Colonel.
Tell me all about it. Tell me everything.
You to a doctor.
No. Listen. They made a copy of me.
Looks like it. What's going on?
Norton Drake.
Norton, listen.
Harrison, how are you? Where are you?
Is Iron Horse there?
The Colonel? Yeah, he's right here.
It's not Iron Horse.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
He's an alien.
What?
Get out of there!
Keep them pinned down. Cover us.
I don't need luck. I had a real good teacher.
Thank you.
Kincaid! Harrison! They killed Norton, and I can't find Debbie anywhere.
Suzanne, where's Iron Force?
I don't know. I've got to find her.
Wait, we've got to know.
Suzanne, he's a clone. Who's in there? Open up.
I'm glad to see you, Colonel.
I'm glad to see you too, Debbie.
What's going on? The alarm keeps going off.
It's all right. Don't worry. My men are looking after it. Where's your mom?
I don't know. I can't find her. I'm scared.
Don't worry. Now come along with me. We've got a little job to do.
Do what he said. Debbie, look at me. Don't move. Keep your eyes on me.
This place is a bomb. With about 3 minutes left, just time enough for you to leave. I won't stop you. But Debbie and I, we're staying.
Please let her go.
You won't leave, will you? You'll stay and die because you won't leave one child behind. That's why we'll win.
That's why you'll lose.
You'll never know, Blackwood.
You'll die too.
I'm expendable.
Please, there must be some part of you that is still Iron Horse.
I am Iron Horse. There is no other.
You're wrong.
Good work, brother. Now we can dive together. There's symmetry to that. We are the same after all.
Not the same, but linked. It was good working with you. Debbie, close your eyes.
Hope.
Remember our friends, Colonel Paul Aronhorst and Norton Drake. Gave their lives for us.
Gave me a job to do, Colonel. I'm not gonna let you down.
This world crawls with vermin. They're nothing.